Mike told me that you had a girlfriend.
You're not really available.
I slept with someone I just met last night. Was that whorish?
You have a whorish vibe about you.
We could have a fling.
I thought it went well.
It went well like a Scrabble game.
Had a one-night stand. Now you're wearing his nightie.
I earned it.
You're not going to get obsessed with me, are you?
Oh.
So what do you do?
I'm a rabbi.
You're kidding.
If you want to reconnect with your roots, feel free to come to my congregation. Right there.
Boy, the Holocaust was a terrible business, wasn't it? Terrible business.
Am I blotchy at all?
No, you're glowing.
Oh, good. Yeah, I feel like a foreskin.
We have great sex. What do you think it means?
Don't do that.
What, like you?
Yeah.
Why, does it make you like me less?
I wish I'd never met you. I could have put it anywhere. I could have had anyone. It's just not worth it.
Come back.
Are you just bathing in your bras and underwear?
Killing two birds with one stone.
Yeah, but then you're just stewing in your own filth.